warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Apa kabarnya anak-anakku sekalian? Hari ini kita mau belajar menulis tegak bersambung. Kita mau belajar menulis tegak bersambung huruf C dan huruf D. Oke, sudah siap? Jangan lupa kita menulis di kolom yang kecil ya. Di kolom yang kecil. Caranya gimana? Oh, caranya seperti ini. Kita tarik dari bawah garis miring, lengkung, garis miring lagi untuk yang huruf C. Nah, yang huruf D, garis miring, lengkung, dan tarik dari atas satu garis, dari atas ke bawah seperti ini, terus diberi garis miring lagi. Nah, sudah jadi D. Lagi ya.
D.
Garis miring, lengkung, garis miring lagi. Untuk D-nya, garis miring, lengkung, tarik garis miring. Dikerjakan sampai penuh ya, sampai selesai. Dan setelah itu, take a picture and send to Ustadzah. Bye-bye. Alhamdulillah, Ustadzah Yunita can give you a video and we will study English. Please prepare your English book, the red one, and please take your stuff or pencil case. Okay, are you ready? Okay, please open page 50. 50, 5 and 0. So, what's the instruction? Okay, still family and friends. Now, what can you do? Apa yang bisa kamu lakukan? What can you do? Complete the sentence by writing the activities you can do. Jadi di sini ada activities banyak, ada 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Ada 8 activity, ada 8 aktivitas. But you just choose. Kalian bisa milih aktivitas apa yang bisa kalian lakukan, yang bisa kalian lakukan. Oke? Okay? What your activity that you can do. Before you do, please write day and date here. Tulis tanggalnya di sini, hari dan tanggal. Okay. Now, because Ustadzah can swim, so Ustadzah write here. Ustadzah can swim. So I cross here. So I write here, I can swim. Like this. I can swim. Okay, Ustadzah can write. Wow, Ustadzah can write. Ustadzah bisa menulis. So, I cross here. I write here, I can right, depannya W ya. W. Right. Okay, do it until finish, then take a picture. So, after you finish, you may read. Dibaca. Okay? Dibaca. I can swim. I can write. Okay? Do it until finish. And send to Ustadzah. Ustadzah Yunita will explain mathematics. Okay, who likes mathematics? Please take the book, math book, and then please prepare pencil case. Okay, are you ready? Right. Okay. Please open page 12, 1 and 2, right. What's happened ya, Us? Today we will measure. Kita masih mengukur ya. Mengukur apa ya, Us? Nah, okay. We measure a coaster. Ada gambar di sini, coaster. And what is it? That's right. This is fork ya, garpu. Okay. And this is the ruler. Fungsinya ruler di sini untuk mengukur. Okay. Number one, the length, panjang, the length. Maksudnya panjangnya. The length of the coaster is, panjangnya coaster ini adalah bla 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 sentimeter, berapa senti. Kita bisa tarik garis dari coaster until ruler ya. Okay, slowly you may sorry because not straight, but so I will straight it first. So the coaster is in right 8. You may write 8 here. Okay, tulis 8 di sini. Okay. Next, how long? Sorry. The length of the fork is, the length of the fork is, panjangnya dari garpu berapa? Kita bisa tarik garis sebelah sini. How many? Okay, right. You are the best. So you may write here. Okay. Before you finish all, after you finish all, and before you send to Ustada, please write day and the date here. Tulis tanggal dan harinya di sebelah sini. Okay, can you do it? Please do by yourself. Okay. Thank you for your attention. Bye-bye. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.